The Lighthouse Generator is an amazing scientific model. For making this, you require neodymium magnets, 35 gauge of insulated copper wire, old CDs, and a lot of other material. Now take 35 gauge insulated copper wire and wind 1,000 turns on an old film can. Remove the coil and place a pen inside the coil. Make a hole in the pen and remove the two ends of the wire through the pen, scrape the insulation off the ends and attach a LED to the two ends of the coil. Now you can see that the pen is inside the coil and the two ends go through the pen and are attached to the LED. Now fix the LED to the end of the pen. Now this is the complete coil and the rotating pen and the LED. Now if you spin two strong magnets near the coil, EMF would be generated and the LED would light up. Now take an old LED, take an old CD and cut off three parts. You require two rectangular strips and a square portion with a hole in the middle. Now in the square portion, you affix glue a old lid of a film can. Take a press button and the one with the trough you insert, fix in the inner wooden base. Stand four pillars, apply glue on the top of these pillars and then fix the square CD piece on these pillars. It's through the hole in the middle that the pen would come out. These are four strong neodymium magnets. They're very strong. Now stick two magnets back to back on a piece of plastic CD strip. Make two such strips with two magnets each and glue them onto the pillars as shown. Now this is the foundation of the Lighthouse Generator. Now slip in the pencil such that the tip of the refill sits in the press button. Ensure that the pen rotates smoothly. Now if you were to, this is the view of the Lighthouse Generator from all sides. On spinning the pen, the coil will spin inside the magnets and the LED would light up. You can see this much better in the dark. If you spin the pen, the coil spins between the magnets, an EMF is generated and the LED lights up. Now this is a variation. Instead of a wooden base, you can have a piece of rubber. You can have four pencils. And once you spin the pen, the magnets, the coil rotates inside the magnets and the LED lights up just like the Lighthouse Generator.